Pittsburgh, game number two of the Eastern Conference Final. It's the Ottawa Senators and the Pittsburgh Penguins. Hampered a bit by Kessel. In deep for Malkin. Phil Kessel off and up. It's available. Malkin with a shot off the body.
Good idea there. Just get it to the net with traffic in front.
Now Kessel. Malkin shot down by Anderson. Quality chance for 71.
Kunin strong on it. Kessel out front. What a response off the stick of Evgeny Malkin by Craig Anderson.
Evgeny Malkin out of the corner. Guarded by Erik Karlsson. He'll take it back. Dumoulin, a handoff for Kessel. He'll wind it. Here comes Malkin. His shot stopped by Anderson.
Well, you get to four-on-four hockey and becomes man-on-man. Forwards have defense. Defensemen have forwards. Here's Erik Karlsson. He's got good position. He loses his edge. And then here comes Evgeny Malkin with a high-quality chance on Craig Anderson.
They gain entry. Along the boards by Tom Pyatt. Cece this way. Mathot. His shot blocked by Hainsey. The rebound. Fully got across on Mark Stone.
Blocked shot by Ron Hainsey off the chance from Mark Mathot. And there's Mark Stone. Just didn't get a lot on it. He had to settle it down. And Marc-Andre Fleury's able to push, slide over, and make a good save there, moving right to left.
Burrows. Met there by the combination of Ruedel and Gensel, who has it, and out they come. Phil Kessel over the line. Dumoulin, Gensel right in, off the metal! The goal post, I believe, the stick side of Anderson.
Great pass from Kessel, the one touch. Look at Anderson, he looks like he's going back to the other side, and Gensel head up all the way, goes short side.
Brownie out of the corner, he'll grind it back. Dumoulin shoves it in. Hainsey, a shot turned out by Anderson. Ron Hainsey in the dead slot.
Penguins generating a little bit more and forcing the Ottawa Senators to defend. They're getting their D very active.
Out of the four-man scrum, Brian Dumoulin lays it along the wall. Chris Weidman, a spinner, to the top of the goal crease, and now Frederick Claesson moving in. His pass, oh, Fleury got across on Ryan Dezingle.
Well, Claesson jumps in, gets his puck to the front of the net, and Ryan Dezingle just not able to follow through because Chris Kunitz does a great job of tying up his stick.
Cheery going down. Phillips all over it here.
It's a wrecking ball.
Yeah, he is. Now a chance. Gensel. Cheery. Pestered by Pyatt. Cheery. Crosby. Oh, and the piece.
Everybody thought in the building it went in and ended up hitting the side of the net. Their D have been very active. The most active we've seen their D, whether they're touching the puck in the offensive zone or not. A couple of those high cycles and guys shooting down, whether it was Cole or Hainsey.
Crosby out in front, shoveled high by Gensel.
Cheery, Crosby, Gensel gets in behind. What a pass by Crosby, right between the legs of Erik Karlsson, and Anderson going for the poke check, and Gensel doing everything right inside the Ottawa Senators zone.
Anderson, Wilson, and Anderson comes up big. Sidney Crosby right out in front.
Karlsson turns it over because of the stick play by Hagelin. And look at that puck. It just disappears. It ends up right into the right pad of Craig Anderson.
Picked up by Bonino. He'll take it back for Hainsey. They start again. Olimata. Bonino has room. Here he comes. A shot. Stopped by Anderson.
Just a quick little mishandle right there. He had to slow down, settle it down, and then Anderson's able to make a save.
Dion Phaneuf. Finished off by Kunitz. They go to the corner. Dug out by Kyle Turris. Stolen by Malkin. Ruido! Shut down by Anderson.
Body contact on Dion Phaneuf. Kessel with support. There's Malkin. Ruido with the chance.
13 minutes gone in this third period. Evgeny Malkin. Kessel with a shot blocked. The rebound scores!
It draws a couple of Ottawa centers over to him. Pageau with the block, and then Phil Kessel stays with the second chance opportunity. Anderson not able to get back set, and Kessel gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead.
Mark Stone up top at his side. Karlsson, 35 seconds. Turner shot, stopped by Fleury. The rebound. Fleury gets across on Hoffman with plenty of help out in front.
Karlsson to Turris, and Fleury fights that one up, maybe off the stick of Pageau.
Neutral ice, Anderson's halfway out, 3 seconds left. Here's Karlsson, the long bomb, no problem for Fleury. Game two to Pittsburgh. Second shutout in the last three games for Marc-Andre Fleury, his 10th career playoff shutout. Final count. The defending Stanley Cup champions get it done in game two. Series tied at one. They win this one on a goal by Phil Kessel. 1-0.